Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Ukulele. And as you can see, I have a face cam. And I was thinking, like, I'm probably just gonna keep these, you know, 30 minutes. And then I was like, my camera only records for 30 minutes, like at a time, you know. So I was like, well, why not? Might as well. So, I already collected the quills, the 90 quills, because there's three, moves. So, that'd be 90 quills, because each one's 30. So, actually, I have 91 if you want to get specific. I'm so sorry about my chair squeaking. Sucks. So that way I can just, because it's boring just me collecting it. And also it makes these shorter. I didn't do anything else other than just collect this. And it's not like they're hidden very well, so. It's not like you can't ever find them. Kill up here. Talk to this dude. Trouser. Well, if it isn't my old mates. Please step right into my office. What office? Looks more like a crumbly old temple to me. Ah, yes. Pay no attention. Top designers are on the case. Award winners. Classy stuff. Anyway, I take it you're here for some of Trouser's famous events. Maneuver. Yes, please. We can really do with some new moves, Trouser. Smashing. Just for you, my good pals. I'll teach you my real boss slammer. Just 30 quills a bargain. Hold on, I thought you had a deal. We unlock worlds, you give us freebies. My free moves apply only in Ivory Towers, I'm afraid. In the tomb worlds, it's business as usual. Let me know which product you're after and we'll find out the required form and we'll fill out the correct. Sorner shot. Oh, I have 92. Excuse me. Top choices. Are you sure this is the move you're after? Yes. Ready to learn, Trouser. Smashing this move is used to defeat World 3 boss. A tricky encounter, that one. Yeah, right. You can't even dress yourself properly. To use Sorner shot, simply use Y. Purple flare or whatever. I completely lost the ability to read right there. Cool. Sounds cool. Anything else, one boy? You can fire at enemies to stun them or activate some of the totems to uncover invisible objects. But watch it, chaps. Every shot drains your power bar, which is the when you roll the little power bar thing that goes down. Now, will you be needing any... might have forgotten this move by next week. No, we're alright, thanks. Slurp shot. Top choice. Are you sure this is yes? No, I wanted the other one. I wormy. Teach us something cool. Shout out to SpongeBob. Got that reference. Ah, yes, prepare yourselves. This next move is really special. Good move. Go on then. Spit it out. We've got magical books to fill. Well, if you stand in front of edible objects like berries, berry bushes, you can press the B button and eat them. Great, right? Is that it? You could have saved us these quills for the casino world. You could have saved these for the casino world. Calm down, Lily. I'm sure there's more to this move. Ugh. Yes, well, if you press the X button after eating it, your green friend will spit out his meal as a slimy projectile. Useless. I suppose your next move is to teach us how to pass wind. Well, actually... Top choice, are you sure this is... Yes! Top choice! Twit. Okay, what is this move all about, Trouser? This next move is such a stunning offer, I'm practically giving it to you for free. Surely, with prices like this, I'm going to have to to remortgage my house. Is that a... I completely forgot. Lately. To perform body slam, simply jump into the air with A and then press left trigger to send your reaver into your slamming to the towards the floor. Causing massive damage. Oof. Couldn't it make more sense to have Laylee do it? Do this slamming? Not likely. With Buddy Slam, you can effortlessly slamming through obstacles and foes alike. Now will you be needing external insurance action? No, we're fine, thanks Wormy. Wormy, no! Leaving so soon, be good, you're gonna do a little bit of the I've already played this map before. There's a dude below and he's like, whoa, I need a shooting range and whatever. We'll get to him when we get there. Hello up there. Spiffing job letting in some light so I can set up my target challenge. Yeah. If you could address the other three block windows, that would be splendid. We'll do. Boom. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Capital Word, come inside and we'll arrange a sporting contest for a real prize. What? Who? What do? I don't know what that, like, yellow thing is. Like, it's a girl, but, like, I don't know what she's supposed to be. Like a banana or something? It's weird. This thing right here, it's gonna take me forever to get this. Just wait. Cause these are like go out of sync and in sync all the time. Like this, like I don't think I'm gonna be able to make this. Can't make it first try. You know what? Forget it. So if you're wondering what this is a. Oh, it's me, Molly Cool. Molly Cool. Take me to Dr. Puzz for a cool surprise. She's like the Mumbo Jumbo or Mumbo Wumba. Of Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie. I'm really scared. I'm gonna miss this. I don't care if I got hurt. At least I got that. This is what you use the body slam for. We gotta do the puzzle now. Yeah. Okay, so we need this one. Then we need this one. We need the hand. Then we need. What is it? This one. And then. Ugh. Do I have to do an order? Okay, that's good. No, I have to do more. No, wrong one. Oh, what's that? It's this one, okay. I thought that one was second. At least now I know where they are. Hand. Ooh. This thing. And then. How do you see me? Maybe he saw. Oh, okay, he might have saw me in the when I was doing this one. I'm trying to not fall. God. Fire. Ugh. Okay, let's go race this person. This cloud. That is so funny looking. Oh, you look like a racy pair. Hello, this is Laylee and I'm Yuka. Who might you be? I'm Nimble. And I like the look of you too, I must say. How about we see who's the most who is most racy, you know, in a race around my course. We're game for anything that involves a Pagey. What do you think, Yuka? Sure thing, Nimble. Let's race. Sure thing, Nimble. Let's race. Cloud-based racing. How next gen? Yeah. Funny. Yeah, we did it. I know how to do it. Here we go. Strap yourselves in. One lap first for all the gates wins. All the gates wins, yeah. Go. So basically, I do this. And you gotta collect those butterflies one more. I missed one of them. I thought there was some up there, which I heard of. And now I'm stuck. And I'm probably gonna have to restart. Was I gonna catch up somewhere? Which I might be able to here. I completely missed that. Doesn't matter because I got that one. Yeah, I figured. Yeah, I think I messed up. Maybe. Wow. You gotta be kidding me. What a shame. Yeah. You just had a rest and promises you do much better this time. So I gotta go around that right there. That little butterfly. Here we go, strap something in. At first when I played this, I thought it was like, I thought she was gonna be like Canary Terry or whatever her name is. And Banjo-Tooie were like, you had to go slow and then you had to wait because or else you'd like rubber band if you went too fast in the beginning. Oop. This is actually really easy. Just as long as you get those butterflies. Impressive, I can't believe you finished ahead of me. Yeah, hand over the pagey candy floss. Oh yeah, of course. To the victor goes the spoils. Your pair earned it. And then she just. There. Double page. Let's go in here and let's do the target practice. Do the target practice, I guess. Duke's Temple. Good day, strapping adventurers. Splendid day for a hunt. Whatnot. Whoa, aren't you supposed to talk simple and straight at us? Like those Neanderthals in High Ivory Towers? Absolutely not. I'll have you know that the most aristocrat character in the game. I am the most aristocrat. Whatever. Not likely. There's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. He must be looking. Thanks for clearing the windows. Up top, whatnot. Whatever, we've done the dirty work, now hand us over the pagey. What? Give you my polished paper, leaving me with just the local funa? Should nature call? Not like. Although I do like a sporting contest, I propose you take on my target challenge. I'll provide the targets based on my Neanderthal brethren. You shoot the blazes out of them, and all surrender the pagey. What? What do you say? Skip it. That sounds fun. Let's shoot. Jolly good. Stand on the spare target and lay down, and don't forget your ammo down the common. Beast and I'll reward the page. Pretty sure I read that wrong completely. I really wish there was like a first person. This sucks to me. Capital shooting, just a few more. The blight to blast. Look at that. Nope. I'm glad you're not timed, at least. Oh, I knocked that one out by accident. Got it. First try? Top shooting for a couple of run-of-the-mill peasants. I feel like I've prepared you to take on the rest of the corporate minions in the game. Go collect your reward. Ugh. Pagey. Excuse me. Okay, looks like you found enough pages to expand the world. Yeah, can you say? Meet me at the Grand Tomb entrance when you're ready, and I'll explain some more. Okay, let's go over here. Let's do this thing. Talk to this dude. What are you supposed to be? I'm Page Piece. I got torn up by Capital B forces and thrown in this jungle. My other pieces have been scattered nearby. Please find my other three pieces and I'll be whole again. You poor thing, don't worry. We'll reunite. Reunite. There, that's how you say it, whatever. I thought this was supposed to be a modern game, Yuka. Collectibles? You just come in one piece. Yeah. It's like, shut up. Isn't there a thing? Wait, what was it? Why? Yeah. Ghostfires, are we? This book we made. All five of us and treasures will trade. Capturing Mongol, impressive indeed, but to free all of us, new tactics will be needed. I'm sorry, Page Beast, two more to go. Hom nom nom, good day to you, young warriors. I bet you got a weight-related name. Go on, then, what is it? Hom nom nom, they call me Sir Scarf-a-Lot, and I am a proud knight of Hamelot. I knew it. Carry on, then, tell us about your brave quest for treasure. Hom nom nom, indeed. Once fell a knight and I engaged in a daring hunt for the great Rampo's sacred treasure palace. Om nom nom, for security reasons, we split our search into four separate locations. Om nom nom, however, this is certainly feeling a little too burned to locate them. Might thou assist in locating my fellow knights and the treasure? Might as well. Don't worry, Scrapslot, we'll help you find your knights. Om nom nom, excellent. My first knight isn't fair. Allow one to bestow a clue. My feet are wet, but don't fret. I won't drown by this corporate town. Got it. If we forget, we'll come back and ask you again. Okay. I'm pretty sure all the pagey pieces are like around this way. I'm three page pieces, one more to go. Another page coming in there. Right there. What is it? I give up. Wow, that's all of them. I'll come back to them someone. Yeah, I know. He's okay. Not for long, Goldie. There we go. Oh, sweet Pidgey. Twenty. I always forget where the frick is. I just forget where the beginning is. That's what I meant to say. I always assume it's right there, but it's never the case. Let's get this one or shot this dude. Or not. Do I talk to him? Oh. That's fine. No, wait. Oh yeah, we got it. Is there another one? No. Oh yeah, it's this one. Oop. I think these things fall back asleep. I could be wrong. Like, look at that. It's so out of sync. Like, it should just be like one thing. Like, all the time. Like, I have a certain pattern. Thank you, Totem. Magical Mass. So, this one is a little bit adventurous down here. Underneath the bridge. I have trouble with that. Alright, move along. Nefink to see Eerie. Hello there, Sir Strapsalot sent us to find you. Something about finding treasure. Lootsalot swag is none of your business. And off. I'll give you a clue to where me partner is, but that's it. Not more riddles. Can't you just show us where he is? Of course not. That'd be far too easy. The clue, his bow he takes to war around the island with a high score. I wonder where that is. Get this dude. I think it's gotta be faster than this guy. I think. Or maybe he got stunned. Number two. Maybe. There's also a thing down here. I forgot to grab those. Whoops. Those things are cool and whatnot, but I don't know. Like the Jiggy, or not the Jiggies, the Jinjos are a lot like cuter, I think. Except for that one that like wants like the food or whatever. He points to his mouth. I think he's up here. Yeah, he's up here. Shoot, I got him. Yeah, this dude. I like this guy. This guy's cool. I don't think if you eat multiple it lasts longer. I think it's all the same, so don't call me. I also don't know, like, if you feed him like anything different, you know, like change his mind or whatever. Or like brain. I lost it. We have 5 minutes. I'll complete this scarf slot thing. Oh, it's not good boy. And then I'll do the Molly Cool and whatnot. And then I'll probably go into the next world. Or expand this one. Probably go into the next one. No. Yeah, I'm just gonna collect this one down here. This is the. Actually, I might not be able to. That's the lake one, yeah. Get return me to retro for some fun. And that's where I'm gonna go. In a second. If I can make it over there in time. I don't know why I didn't take this way in the first place. This is what the play coin is used for. For retro, which is up here, it says dinosaur. The little bit thingy. If you hop up here, grab this, and then I think that's size and go. This is the next one. Hello there. Are you one of the knights of Hamelot? Me? No, absolutely not. It just earned Birdwatcher. Boring old Birdwatcher. Well, one of the characters on this island is a knight, and it's not the dinosaur. Alright, you've rambled me. Or you've rumbled me. I'm Sir Shoots a Lot. Knight of Hamelot. That's a full set of armor that gave. It's a full set of armor that gave away. Give us the clue then. Oh yes, the treasure. Near the world's ramp, Pro, explore the tomb underneath. Don't you mean below? That would rhyme like the others. Bah. I knew I'd forgotten something important. Ask me again if you've forgotten, and I'll try harder. I wonder if he actually does. I'm not gonna try because I don't care. But. I believe it's along this path. I probably should have went the other way. But who knows? Actually, yeah, no, I should have went this way. Shoot. I'm out of the runny stuff. That time. Then you hop up here, do this, you do a couple jumps, and you make it, and then you go in there. And then, treasure. Oh, come on, get out of it. It's mine, it's all mine. The steak and lobster for Lady Leap a Lot tonight. Well, hello there, we've been guided by your fellow knights of Hamelot. We're here to collect the treasure, so hand it over. Treasure? What, this? It's fake. It's all of it, totally. Wooden. Sir Scrapsly is pretty certain we can find a pagey here. Well, that old thing, the paper with the silly grin. Oh. Fill your boots, peasants. Means nothing to me. Okay, good. With a silly grin. Wish you could actually take this. Be funny. Whoops, I know. I don't know. I do that all the time, too. I knew there was something. I was like, this seemed kind of weird. So don't forget to do that when you're in there. So, alright, that'll be it for today's episode. My camera probably died. But anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one, which will probably continue on this world. Which we will continue on this world, I should say. See you guys in the next one.